Disappointed every time when we lose. I'm disappointed. We working very hard, but was not good enough. Concede first goal, I think should be avoid. We organize very slow defense, and 1-0 up, 1-0 down, then you must start attacking him. I was thinking key was second ball challenging. There was Gelan was better team. They win the second ball, and I think this was the key today.
Happy with the 3 points. But we make things difficult for ourselves in terms of scoring, actually. So we didn't take our chances. That's the part that we need to do much better next time round. So for me, I feel the most important thing is to get the 3 points today.